粽子，宁波粽子，in the shape of a quadrangle, include many variants, such as soda 粽子、red bean paste 粽子、and date paste 粽子。The most famous are soda 粽子，made of glutinous rice sodas in soda water, then wrapped in yellow red leaves. 水塔 rice cake. 水塔 rice cake is a special product of Ningbo, which is fermented with rice. It is a local specialty made entirely by hand. It is white in the appearance and soft in the mouth, and smells like a wine.
好吃。
用宁波话怎么说？
啊，
用宁波话怎么说？
我们就是不会讲宁波话，
不会讲宁波话。
水就一样，same as the matter。水塔糕好吃。
水塔糕好吃。
对，
You don't know Ningbo Hua?
I know Ningbo Hua. Are you sure?
这样吗？Rice dumpling. Rice dumpling is a famous snack in Ningbo. One of the most representative snacks in China. Has a very long history. It is said that rice dumplings originated from the Song Dynasty. At that time, its district is a rice have a normal food, which used a variety of candies dissolving with glutinous rice powder outside rolled into the balls.
庆丰 Stainless Dumplings.
with more than half a century of history. Qingfeng is where you can find reliably good and delicious steam bun. Just ask President Xi Jinping, who with a few years ago prompted long queues of people in the following week.
Nico ganz schön scharf, ja? Ja, aber ich glaube, er spielt es nicht. Ich glaube, er spielt es nicht. Ist er noch was zu spielen?
Ich weiß genau, wenn du scharf.
Weil der Nico ist, der ist normal. Wie beim Mittagessen. Same like at the lunch. Er schießt sich jetzt, das weiß ich auch.
I already said it. She already choose. She said this one. Yeah.